proposal. Confirm current destination. Alert. Leaving the operational area.
Operator 210 here. Do you read me? Operator to 9S. I have bad news and I have good news. Bad first. We've confirmed the presence of two Goliath-class heavy weapon enemies.
Two of them?
Now the good news. We've used your previous Goliath combat data to analyze the enemies. And it seems we have identified a weakness. Command has modified a firing unit based on this new intel. It's been installed on a pair of flight units that are heading your way.
That's your R&D for you.
Check your map data. Operator out.
Thanks, Operator. 2B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just sent the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route. Flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Displaying data on central wiring hub. flight units while we can.
Anti-air defenses are on patrol at higher altitudes. A low-altitude approach is recommended.
Got it. Thanks.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? Hey, I've fucked this machine before, right?
Proposal. Enemy should be dispatched immediately. Leaving such a dangerous foe intact would be unwise.
If you say so. Ready to engage.
Mail notification.
2B, we picked up this. There's more of these things?
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map. Chip obtained. Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine lifeform.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy. This hallway looks pretty old. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You!
To be! Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago. By us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They helped. Humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such... We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy him. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working.
Hey, how's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to... I've known the commander. Next time you see her.
So this has a trans...
Still, their flight unit... sure I even know what it means to be smart anymore.
Reply unknown. Terms are too vague to formulate a reasoned response.
Don't I know it? So if we use those numbers from the Resistance camp as coordinates, yeah, we're pretty much standing right on top of whatever they're pointing to.
Kill all who stand in our way. Androids will pay all of you.
Pond, analyze this machine.
Huh? What for?
Call it professional curiosity.
Analysis. This machine lifeform's comrades were destroyed. Driven by that grudge, it lured a resistance member to this location. It then proceeded to destroy him.
Are you saying this thing wanted revenge?
Aw, come on now. That concept is far too complex for a machine. This corpse. I wonder if it's the resistance member we're looking for. Let's check his memory. Seems this one came here looking for revenge as well.
I guess the weaker one lost.
I really hate this. I'm going to feel terrible telling that woman what happened to her friend.
It's the truth. She has to know.
No matter what that truth actually is. These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.